I don't understand. How could we have protected this world for so long from so many threats? And yet one man could do this much damage. How can we call ourselves heroes, protectors, saviors, if one man could destroy a nation in a day, a world in a week, and we can't do a single thing to stop it? How can we call ourselves heroes despite all of this? We can't. We're not heroes. We're failures.